There's a spirit about St. Bonaventure, and for me, I felt it the moment I walked on the campus. And there's not a day in my career I don't connect with a Bonaventure person. I work at ESPN where there's 13, 14, 15 Bonaventure grads working in all different capacities at ESPN. It's representative of the whole group from our school and from the university, and it's part of the reason the alumni network stays so connected to the institution. Some of the best opportunities I've had professionally in my career were through my association with Bonaventure and Bonaventure alumni, and the fundamentals that I learned at Bonaventure, the baseline of accuracy, fairness, thoroughness, like those stay with me every day. Those are elements that are part of my process. You know, every day I do the job.